Welcome to my castle. I built this here because I like the view, but unfortunately, by the time I done 75% of it, I realized the location makes it impossible to complete the castle I had in mind due to the cliff. But at the same time, the cliff made it impossible for my base to get raided, even by flying cows. I will show it to you at the end of the video. Also, most parts of the castle are unreachable by large cows due to the fact that they can't walk or float through the small doorway. I tried editing some of the doors and walls to give them a way to enter, but I won't do it for most parts of the castle. Therefore, I only filled most of it with furniture that only players interact with, such as the human beds and incubators, and of course, clutter. Also, it's funny because the platforms I put on the towers are still being built by large pals via telekinesis, I guess, so it still works out. overall, I'd say this castle is the best for small pals, and I wish I built it somewhere more flat and spacious. That way I could have completed it and I would have had a better area for my pals to work at. But even then, I still like it, and the fact that it's unraidable is already good enough for me. What do you think of it?